My name is Deborah Pratt. I'm the sister to Teresa Joanne Stanley, who was shot and killed September the 14th, 1984. It's really been a nightmare. Wounds opened all over again. I'd like to see Timothy Johnson know that he's going back to prison and know that he will not be able to get out. I feel like my sister was shot and killed, and therefore she will never walk free, and I don't believe he should be able to. I have to be there to know that he don't get turned loose.